To ask a question on the lighter side of things. Amir film has been chosen as Denmark's official submission to the Oscars. How does it feel to be in the Oscars web?
When you have this kind of amazing society,
it's an adventure.
It's no wonder
we're just starting our
one
campaign
person
and
gets the idea of cleansing and goes
kind of
and
new
kills 16
for me,
people.
But I'm
it's
so
no
excited at the same time, you know, with all these things happening
it's
in
no
my country, I'm sad and I can't really move on. I'm just like, what should I do right now?
But
actually that's also a motivation because
and,
I think I have the opportunity
it's
to
no
talk
wonder
about
that,
it, to show
you know,
my movie. And, you
we
know,
have to tread carefully around misogyny. It's no wonder
I'm
that for females
I'm representing a journalist,
shot.
But kind of, better to say, Iranian women and their courage, you know. And this character in this movie, she's brave. And I'm happy to have this possibility to talk about this movie, especially because we are just running our...